hard that I don't have a job yet, but, like, I'm still going to college. It's not really that bad because I don't really know anything. I'm just going to get a job or anything, you know. Just, like, I'm going to wait until, like, I finish school or something. The second question is, how long did you join the Outworld community? Well, some of you guys think I'm a new YouTuber. Well, I'm clearly not, because my old YouTube username, I kept changing it so many times, and I didn't want people to actually harass me by doing that, so I kept changing my usernames a lot. The main one is XBlanketsOwen, and I'm still the main YouTuber. If you ask me what's my old username, it was WilliamSarah123. And I used to upload other videos before, but I deleted all of them because they were really bad, and I'm not why I just saved them. I just felt like I didn't want to save them all. Next question is, who are your friends? Okay, so, for right now, I don't really have a lot of friends on our world, but some of them kind of talk to me. If you're talking about my old main friends, I usually talk to Cameron the most because I know him longer. I don't know what year I met him. I think he was like way older than him or something because his name was... I have older friends from 2015, and some of these friends kind of quit, but I don't really see them often, as always. And it's really hard because, like, there was busy with school and everything, and sometimes, like, I've really been a lot. I also play another game, and I have a friend called No for 7 years. Well, technically it's not even more than that. Even though I'm at the same age. And sometimes I play with him. Oh gosh. Now I'm going to rate you, Savannah, so... Rate you, yeah, you guys have my Discord, so you guys can add me to it as well. So, I rate you 10 out of 10 because your outfit is on point. Look at how you wear the book white color, and it matches everything on there. I have the same exact outfit like that, but mine's like more of a crop shirt and then covers the pants. I think that just not that in the beginning part of what's it called? Harris, the pants. The next question is, how many kids do you want when you get older? Since I'm a little young right now, I don't know how many kids I will probably get in the future. But we'll see once I agree with someone who I feel like. The next question is, how long have you been making videos on YouTube? Well, since nobody knows this, my channel, Little Baby 2010, I used to upload different kind of videos before that, but I deleted all of them for no reason. I just don't know. So, I've been making videos since 2012 because I got inspiration from the girl in the previous video who I mentioned. She was the one who got me started on making videos, and she kind of quit our world, I guess. I don't know if you guys see her around, but she doesn't get on. Yeah. So this question is from Thomas Arbor, who asked me, "How have you ever rated played movie Star Planet?" Well, I just started on July, so I did have previous accounts, but I forgot all the usernames and passwords, so I don't know my account anymore. So that's why I made another one. So now we're going to rate your outfit because you asked for that. I've rated your outfit a 9 out of 10 because it's very comfortable right now. I know you don't change your outfit as often right now because you're busy with school and all. But I like the color you pick on your outfit. It's really good. And I don't know if that comes back. Just tell me in the comments if that comes. Next question is by ETK who asked me, if you were a sofa, whose house would you be in? Well, I don't know whose house I would go in right now, but that would be really strange. Maybe a friend of mine's who are probably related in the future, but we'll never know. Next question is by Wings Promenizer who asked me, would you rather have a big fit or a big one? I don't know. I would probably do not want to pick both of them. Next question is by Jack, who asked me, do you play Movie Star Planet? Yeah, I just mentioned it in your previous comments. I did start playing in July 2017 because I didn't know what other games to play, so I just started this game and it's really fun. And of course, my Movie Star Planet using, you know, the screen print or something. How many items do you have on armor? This is a question from Midnight King, and she asked me how many items I'm like, okay, you're going to see my inventory, so don't freak out. Altogether, I have 1247, but it's not, I don't know if it's a lot to me because I really buy the new items a lot, sometimes when I'm bored or sometimes. But if I know a girl who I know of, she has more items than I do. And I think she's way richer than me. Way richer. So, next question is by Our Connor. If you were a unicorn, what's the first thing you would do? I would probably annoy people with my unicorn hand or something. This next question is, will you buy me pizza? Of course, I will buy you pizza because you're special and you deserve all the best you can. Plus, you never talk to me anymore, so why not? You deserve some pizza, I guess. And, also, I think there was one more question that I didn't finish answering. It's why I don't have a job yet, because, well, if I didn't have a job by now, then I would have been on for a lot of time. So, then, you know, it's been a bit more nicer. But I don't know where I'm going to job yet. So if you call me a person with no life, why don't you also go into my life and start asking yourself that? It's really good. Just going to that privacy mode. Thank you for watching. If you guys want another one, a third question and answer, then